Rico Lord Bludgeon of Fargo already pled guilty in a plea deal to stealing a vehicle in Moorhead that was recovered in Fargo last August. He received 2 years probation for that crime. Now he's charged with using a check blank in that vehicle and writing a check to himself for $872 and cashing it at a bank. So he's now facing a charge of felony unauthorized use of personal identifying information. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.